Hello, Ramnath here. This is a class which you definitely would enjoy, I'm sure. All about English. Wherever I am, English follows me straight away. Okay. एक काम करते हैं, चलते हैं और पूछते हैं कि आई हैव स्पोकन फॉर एन नंबर ऑफ टाइम्स इन सोशल मीडिया. आई हैव अपलोडेड क्वाइट अ फ्यू वीडियोस अबाउट हाउ डिड आई इंप्रूव माई इंग्लिश, वॉट ऑल लिटिल इंग्लिश दैट आई नो. I would like to ask you. I don't remember you to have shared these things with anyone. So I would like to ask you that. How did you come up with such words? Most of the students, they keep saying that they had never come across such kind of words. So how did you improve?
I'm glad you finally asked this.
Oh.
So can I take it as though you confess that I'm better than you?
I have spoken million number of times in social media and have shared this fact with any number of people that I have absolutely no qualms in admitting the fact that I am worse than her in respect of English. Okay, only in respect of English, not anything else.
Well, this is a red letter day, I must say. March 27th.
That's the reason behind you are wearing red or
Yeah, maybe. Okay. As you know, I had always been interested in reading, and much of the thing I think depends upon the ambience in which you're brought up. And we are very lucky in a sense that we have both sports and literature in our blood. Okay, as far as this is concerned, we are definitely lucky, but of course, the crux lies in pressing home the advantage. And you can't just attend a 15-day, 20-day course and expect. Overnight improvement. Things don't happen that way. It requires a concentrated effort. Okay, you have to focus a lot on that. First and foremost, you have to realize its importance. Okay, it's just a language, but as they say, it's a global language, and your prospects, your job prospects heavily rely on this. The recent interview that we had with our former pass out, Kiran Bhadro, he was also emphasizing a lot of this. Regardless of the knowledge you have, ultimately it depends upon the way you communicate it, and you should be able to communicate well to be able to clear it. And how does one do it? Basically, first and foremost, you have to realize its importance, you have to keep reading. As I always say, I may not have uploaded any video on this, but I keep telling my students that read something that interests you. Don't start reading Hindu politics and all those things, and I think it'll just go above your head. Okay, sir ke upar se nikal jayega, wo mat karna. Read reviews of movies, okay. Read books of your choice, or you don't really need to, read philosophical books or things like that. You start with small story books. And I think the internet gives you so many opportunities. I think with the advent of internet, learning has become so much easier, right? The previous generation didn't have so many options. We were very lucky that Papa always made it a point to see to it
Yeah,
that.
we remember that power cuts and everything. He
Yeah,
used
of course.
to tell us to speak in
Yeah,
English.
just as we're trying to make a proper utilization of this lockdown period. Similarly, my father always used to make good use of the power cuts that we used to have in our childhood. He used to take us for walks, and during those walks, he used to tell a lot of things about sports persons, how they overcame failure, and all these things. So those things just stuck with us, and I had always been interested in literature. I think, to be very honest, literature, writing, these things are my true calling. Okay, I'm extremely passionate about it. So keep reading, keep listening, and the will to learn should always be there. Okay, you shouldn't try and imitate someone. You better draw inspiration from someone. Say, I always drawn inspiration from the likes of Harsha Bhogle, Sonali Chander, Shah Rukh Khan, Karan Johar. They're just fantastic speakers, I must say. So I always imagine myself talking like them in a huge
John
auditorium.
Dykes,
Of course, John Dykes and most of the
like
presenters, TV
BBC
presenters.
Sports Roundup, the
Yeah,
presenters
of
also,
course. Of course, I think
Russell
the.
Fuller, Mike Rostello, Barry Mills,
Of course, I
Andy
can't
Crocker,
rattle up so many names, to be very honest. I was very young. I was 12, 13, and I hope you remember that I used to beat black and blue as far as the spelling test is
Because you used to
concerned.
read a lot. I never used to read. I mean, I never used to obey my father's words. Reading is something I still frown upon. I just hate reading, and that
You're
is the
too busy
reason.
reading the other's minds,
Absolutely, I read
right?
others' minds, and I keep my defenses ready. Okay, right.
I think my thrust for reading is insatiable virtually. If you really want to be a good writer, you have to read a lot. And the more I read, the more I get to know how much more I need to know. Like,
I write my own scripts.
yeah?
I write my own scripts, you know.
Yes, of course. Yeah. Who knows better? Who knows it better than me? So, That's how it is. I used to watch sports. I think it's rather unlike a girl because I think if I'm attracted to sports, if I developed an interest in sports, it's only because of English. Because I wanted to talk like Harsha Bhogle, I wanted to talk like John Dykes. Okay. I used to imagine myself as a TV presenter asking them questions, and Mayanti Langer is doing it well, wonderfully well, and I imagine myself in her shoes. I think you may have a laugh over it, but otherwise my persona doesn't quite suit it. So I'm more a traditional kind of a person. I read a lot, I listen a lot, and I think the moment I see a Harsha Bhogle video, and no matter what I'm doing at that moment, I just keep it aside and I'm all ears to whatever he says. I hold on to each and every word that he says. So that's how I learned. That's how it is. It's all about reading, listening, and implementing it. And one more thing, and as you caught me doing it so many times, that I imagine someone, opposite me, and someone who is sitting in front of me, and I start talking, imagining as though I'm talking to Sachin Tendulkar, I'm talking to Dhoni. And so that's also one of the ways you can improve.
Don't implement these things in your houses because people may mistake you for mad and may deposit all of you in a what's a mental hospital. So thank you so
Okay,
much for
okay.
having such a fantastic session.
Okay, you do one thing, you practice in front of a mirror. Okay, that's a better option, I guess.
Definitely, and you announce the fact and you share this with each and every member of your family, lest they should mistake you for someone else. Okay, thank you so much for having viewed this and having watched this. We will keep uploading such videos for the
Sure,
benefit of all the students of ours. And in
definitely.
fact, recently one of our students said that the orientation classes got cancelled, and I think people can take some kind of benefits from
Surely,
this kind
because
of show.
they're about to enter into the job field.
Right, so, thank you so much. Thanks a lot.